Hi children, thank you for being here. In the Gospel today, Jesus Christ is inviting everyone to a wedding banquet. He is preparing the best party, the best reception, and the best food for everyone. And it's up to us to accept it. And why? Jesus wants to give us something, food for the journey, so that when winds and problems come, you may remain grounded. Grounded in the truth that no matter what happens, God will never leave you alone.